This time of year, it's too hot to sweat the small stuff. Call Rick's Hogwash when your ride needs cleaning or a full detail. Large or small, your bike is in good hands. Call Rick's Hogwash, 486-6995, or find him on Facebook. On Wednesday, we took you to the scene of a small fire at the Culture Shock Tattoo Shop on McCulloch Boulevard. At approximately 11:15 p.m. Tuesday night, fire was reported by residents of the Motel 6 across the access road from the rear of the tattoo shop. The first arriving company reported heat and charring to the rear door with light smoke inside, but no active fire. One engine company, one truck company, a fire marshal, investigator, and a battalion chief responded to the blaze and ensured that no fire extension into other areas of the structure. Damage was limited to about $1,000. Due to the suspicious nature of the fire, evidence recovered from the scene and information given to investigators, that fire is currently under investigation and may be linked to other similar incidents in the area recently. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.